and pass. West switch of Flanagan. Jay Hargraves, extra gang outfit cars. Smoke Creek Desert. Just north of Sacramento, rail-changing gang, Foreman Yeager in charge. Pulling spikes. Removing nuts from the track bolts. That's 85-pound rail there. Seldom had a rail failure with 85-pound rail. Did not have battered joints. Plugging the spike holes with creosote plugging. Adding the ties to put a true surface on the top of the tie before applying tie plates and rail. Application of the creosote. Laying the 39-foot rail. Applying the nuts to the bolt and tightening the joint. New rail is 115 pounds per yard. That's Yeager over in the right. It's Bill Briner came in there. First, we gauge spike the track every third or fourth tie. Then we come back with a spiking machine and spike the intervening ties. Light engine at East Arboga, now called R.J. Munkus Siding. Surfacing the track. Jackson Tamper. heading towards Oroville in my motor car. Just passed over the Han Cut bridges, approaching Craig. Going to Stockton at 5 o'clock in the morning for switch inspection from Sacramento. The terminus turn. El Pinal Crossing. That's a GS6 locomotive. Sacramento Depot, arrival of number 17. The picture is taken from the head end of number 17 as we cross the Consumnes and the Tuolumne Rivers, about to enter Thornton. In the siding is a train with the engine 486 on the point. Thornton, here we are at El Pinal Crossing. Blairsden with a steam ditcher. Dave Richards was the ditcher engineer. Yours truly. Berry Creek. This picture was taken from the head end of number 17. Number 18. This is now underwater. Coming into Pulga. West Switch, Pulga. Cresta Dam. Rock Creek Bridge. Camp Rogers. Approaching Belden. Between Rich Bar and Fragilia. It's approaching Paxton. Now approaching Keddie. Ditcher working at Tobin. That ditcher came off the old Nevada, California, and Oregon, NC and O. Here we had a derailment. Lou Zatter was engineer. Notice how a roadway was graded in the side of the fill, and then the units slid up on their sides. That's the Sperry detector car to locate detailed fractures in the rail. Split heads, so forth. This is taken at Keddie. Filling the water cars at Keddie, preparatory to burning the right-of-way with a weed burner. Old Frank Buchholz is operating that weed burner. How careful we had to be in getting all small fires out before we left the scene. One or two or more fires did get away from us. The Santa Fe going through Keddie. This is the time that we had the earthquake down in the Tehachapis. The hatchepees were closed. We had a car off in the Tunnel 9, which resulted in a fire. You'll see this very shortly. There's Norman McPherson. It's President Truman's train going through Ketty. President Truman. I believe the name of that car is a Ferdinand Magellan. On the California Zephyr going to Chicago. This is at Castle Gate, Utah. Bob Cox. Mississippi River and Chicago. Bob Cox again. He was Bridge and Buildings Supervisor, Western Division. Here we are leaving Chicago. On the California Zephyr. Washing the entire train at Denver. leaving Denver, westbound. Climbing the Rockies. Moffett Tunnel. Gore Canyon. Bieber on the Northern California extension of the Western Pacific. Water Barrel local at Pitt River Siding. Climbing the hill up to Dixie.